Hey there,
that's me, Emmanuel. Welcome to my on-the-road travel vlog. Today, our travel helper is Skye.
I'm honored to be the pup that came up.
Hey, I know what we can do, Skye. Let's go to Yellowstone National Park. Do you want to go to Yellowstone National Park? Yes, let's go to Yellowstone.
We're going to an outside space made to keep animals and land safe. A national park. This national park is called Yellowstone. Yellowstone Park was the first national park in the United States. Let's learn all about Yellowstone National Park together on the road.
Hello! Roar!
Yo, bears! Yo, bears!
Oh, we aren't really bears. We're just saying hi.
Oh, I know. I was just letting the other bears know I'm coming. In Yellowstone, we shout, "Yo, bears!" So the bears hear the hikers and we don't sneak up on the bears. This helps protect the hikers and the bears.
Well, how thoughtful.
Hello, I'm Syra. I'm a park interpreter here in Yellowstone National Park.
What's a park interpreter?
A park interpreter helps people learn how they can protect the park so everyone can use and enjoy it.
I know that national parks also protect animals and land.
That's right. And Yellowstone was the first national park in the United States.
Yellowstone is the first national park? Does that mean there are more national parks?
Good question. After Yellowstone, the United States made many national parks all over the country to protect beautiful places and animals.
You know, many Indigenous Americans lived here for a very long time. They helped take care of the land, too, way before the United States created national parks.
And we can all do our part to protect this land and the cool parts of it, like Old Faithful.
Where is Old Faithful? I want to see it.
You're looking at it.
But I don't see anything. Where's the giant splash of water?
It should be coming. By my advanced park interpreter calculations, soon.
What do we do while we wait?
I have an idea. Skye, would you and your class like to be park interpreters? If you can help me, I'll give you this honorary junior park interpreter and protector of all things wild and free badge.
Wow, that's the most important sounding badge ever.
All right, I need your help. Since my job is helping people learn how to take care of the park, I usually take pictures of parts of the park to make sure they're all in tip-top shape. And I have 4 items left. Can you take a picture of all these items on this Yellowstone map?
What an exciting list. Old Faithful, a hot spring, a bison, and a park interpreter. Do you see something or someone we can identify already? That's right, a park interpreter, because Syra is a park interpreter. Smile. Nice. Okay. 1 item down, 3 to go.
Yellowstone is so big. How are we ever gonna take pictures of all the items on this list?
I have an idea. Skye, why don't you take to the sky and get the pictures?
Let's take to the sky. Wow, look at the land from up high.
All right, Skye. We need pictures of a bison, a hot spring, and Old Faithful.
Got it.
There's a bison.
Taking the pic. I see a hot spring.
Go, Skye, go.
Taking the photo.
And look, Old Faithful is starting to erupt.
There it is. I see Old Faithful. It's about to erupt. We did it. We got all the pictures.
Wow. Look at how it shot right into the air.
So cool. Why does Old Faithful do that?
Old Faithful's a geyser. That means water shoots out of the ground by something that heats the water up.
What's heating the water up?
Well, underneath Yellowstone National Park is a volcano. A volcano's a place under the ground that's really, really hot. It's below us right now. There's water underneath us too. And the hot volcano heats up the water. Then when the water gets really hot, it shoots out of Old Faithful.
So, do we get our badges now?
Yes. I now present you with the official Junior Honorary Sanctuary, park interpreter, protector of all things wild and free, and buddies to all the animals in nature, Batch. You've earned it.
That title gets longer and longer. Well, thank you, Syra.
Hey, let's check out our Noggin trip book and see the adventures we went on today.
It's Old Faithful.
Hey, I wonder what we'll see on our next Noggin Knows adventure.
What if it's a flock of flamingos that figure skate?
That would be really neat.
It was so much fun getting to know more about Yellowstone National Park with you today.
See you next time. Bye.
Find more learning videos in Noggin and ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Noggin YouTube channel for new videos every week.